No plates with warm food in it. We got sodas and water outside. So can I ask you a question? Where can you go where when you leave out of here, the side of your back is an F-R-E-E? Where?
We interrupt our program to bring you this important message.
This is Christmas Celebration, Part 2.
If we leave out of this room with nothing,
that's right.
I'm okay.
Praise God.
That's right. That's right.
As long as there's a kid that'll wake up in the morning mm-hmm. with something that's under the tree,
right.
And a mother or father that don't have to wake up in the morning and explain to their kids why they can't have anything.
That's right.
I'll walk out of this building and I'll really feel good about what took place today. We went over to Jim Bullock and got some hamburger meat and some chili beans and went over to the mayor's house and made a pot of chili. Took a card table, a bowl and some ladle and some cups and went out and fed as many people as we could, which it wasn't many. Can you believe that's what we started here? We are 23 years later.
Wow.
Just from that very small beginning.
But this is the day that the Lord has made. We shall rejoice and be glad in it. It's good to be in Raleigh, North Carolina. If it wasn't for Raleigh, I would not be able to do anything I do today, only by the grace of God.
Yes, Lord.
Christmas bells ring, people's hearts sing, and I forget about all the troubles I've seen.